You must have recently heard a lot about Suez Canal. But do you know which is the world's deepest canal? Hello amazing viewers, it's me Femina here. If you think this is a content you would be interested in, do subscribe for more videos. It is the Corinth Canal, which connects the Gulf of Corinth in the Ionian Sea with the Saronic Gulf in Aegean Sea, located in Greece. It cuts through the narrow isthmus of Corinth and separates the Peloponnese from the Greek mainland. Let's know more about the world's deepest canal. Corinth Canal is an enormous man-made waterway. The spectacular steep walls soar 79 meters tall. It is 6.4 kilometers in length and only 21.4 meters wide at its base, making it impassable for many modern ships. The recent famous Suez Canal is 300 meters wide and still getting blocked. Then imagine about Corinth Canal. The canal helps a ship to save a journey of about 343 kilometers around Peloponnese. The construction was started in 1881 and completed in 1893. But due to the canal's narrowness, navigational problems, and periodic closures to repair landslides from its steep walls, it failed to attract the level of traffic expected by its operators. Only slim vessels can sail through the Corinth Canal because of its width. A notable exception occurred on 9th October 2019 when MS Bremer, a 195-meter long passenger ship, became the widest and longest ship to cruise through the canal. Corinth Canal has little economic importance and is mainly a tourist attraction with around 11,000 vessels passing per year. Tourists can pass through the canal in a boat and even bungee jump off its bridge. Several cruises and tours are available to see the canal from the top edge to the water level. A trip to Greece and the Corinth Canal is a delightful historical journey. This canal is definitely worth seeing while you are in Greece. See you guys in another video. Bye-bye.